Okay, welcome back, guys. We left off with laying the foundation, and everything for the for my little mini village I'm starting to build. I think today in this episode we will get our little garden going, and possibly. Trying to keep building up on the house and the barn here, and if there's enough time, maybe I'll even start getting some animals in here. But I'll start off with the garden here. And actually, first things first, I need to craft a hoe, so I'm just gonna head back to the crafting table here. I need to get some sticks. There we go. And I'll just make a stone one. There we go. I'll make two of those. And also I need to craft a bucket. Set that up really quick. I'll set it up over here. There we go. Now I will craft a bucket. You know what? Maybe I will. I'll just craft the one for now. I should have crafted two buckets, but I'll just do this. Try and do it really quickly. If I can get out of here. Okay. There we go. is lovely. I need to make a better path to get up there. There we go. Flowing. I don't know about you guys, but you know what? Just for the sake of time, I'll craft another one. I can always get more iron. And I'll just do that. Screw it. Wanting to use that iron up for 3 buckets, but I guess just for the sake of time, I will go ahead and do that. Okay. Get 1, 2, and 3. Oh, wow. Look at this guy. This is not for the sake of entertainment, and rather just it's supposed to be more relaxing, so that's my defense. Sheesh. Alright, got one down, one to go. This will be over soon, folks, I promise. I don't know why I said folks. I never say folks in real life or in anything. That's enough of that nonsense, right? Just gonna go ahead and while I have your attention, promote my other channel. And if you ever want to see my face, you go over, there'll be a link at the end of the video for my other channel. My personal vlog channel. It's The Passive. And if you're wondering what I look like and want to see what my hobbies are and stuff outside of gaming, then please head on over to that channel, and you'll definitely be able to check me out there. So garden. I don't want to fight right now. That's over. Is that too much to ask? Alright, we're almost done, people. Hang in there. Got this. And one more should do it. There we go. Okay. Now I'm gonna go put these in. Seeds. No, I don't plan on having this all wheat. Maybe initially I can do that just until I get some other things to plant, but I might as well use up all this farm. Some animals, some cows. I think we can get a lot done in this episode. Okay, now I'll get my seeds. Wouldn't it be nice to plant this fast in real life? With your hands. Oops. Almost out of seeds. Okay, we're out. Well, that's a pretty good start for now. You know what? Let's just see if we can out of these. There's so many, you know. Eventually I want to clear this all out anyways, so I'd have to be doing this. For now. Okay, I'll just put these 12 more. two for this side. That must have a, yeah, it does. Let's get rid of that really quick. Okay, now it'll start withering. There and there. That's just for now, I guess. Okay. Now, let's actually... these need to grow more. So let's, is that what I'm using here? I forgot what it was. Acacia, I think. Acacia wood planks, yeah, okay. Might as well put that back. Now, I think I'm gonna start a tree farm over here. Because I'm gonna need a lot of acacia. Because that's the main wood that I'm using here. I think I'll start it somewhere back here. I kind of want it out of the way a little bit. I'm not quite sure. I think I'll move it back here though. You know what? I got some cows over there. I want it out of the way at least a little bit, so I think I'm gonna... I'll put it over here. This will be my little tree farm section. Okay, so I'll clear out a little path. This is probably a good place for it. It's still close, but it's out of the way. Get all this stuff out of here. Getting a lot of seeds again, that's good. Okay. Here's a good place to start. I gotta go get my saplings. My storage. Sorry. Okay. Yeah, I need that. I need to start getting some cows in there. Let's plant these really quick while on my way there. See, I don't know if you should spread these out or not. I think you put them near each other. I'll do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. And then I'll do like, I'll space them out 4. Food. Some wheat growing it when I get back. I have so much wheatgrass over here. Mm-hmm. Is that, no, that's not full grown. Anyways, okay, so I have that. That's not really anything. I do have a acacia wood planks there, so. Closer to the, it's going different, whatever. Okay, well, I have this, so I'm going to add just let's go to bed. Maybe there'll be some growing by the time we get up. Okay, let's go check on wheat grass. What I'm trying to do is lure some cows. That's not full grown. I'm gonna go mining for like just a little bit, see if I can't find something. Maybe. Oh, I don't have any armor. That's, let's make some armor. The shirt. Yeah, there. Okay, oh, that's good for now. With armor. Oops. Okay, that's a good start for now. I'll make another sword. Down here, I think. Where was it? I thought I saw it over here. Yeah, right there. Let's see. I don't think I've been down here yet. I only have two torches. That stinks. find some iron here. Eventually in other episodes I will digging for, mining for diamonds. I know a really good way to mine for diamonds, and it's got a fairly high success rate, you know. Let's go here. Oh! Gonna spend a lot of time down here. This is not a deep biome. Might as well get some more while I'm down here. Some coal. Oops. Some experience while I'm at it. I think that's all of it. Okay, well, I'm gonna head on out of here. If I could find my way, I think I came down from here. And came up from there. Let me just grab these really quick. Not all of them, but some of it, so I can start luring some cows into the barn house. Let's see what we got. Yeah, there's some full-grown ones. Oops. Idiot. And, there's a full-grown one here. Just freeze again. I think it will go. Come on, come on. There we go. I hate that. I'm freezing. Having some real technical difficulties here. I'll just leave that. Let's go. get some wheat and start luring these cows in. I actually think I'm gonna have to break down this door so they can get in. Yeah. Oh, that's what I had to do. Oh, I'm such an idiot. I have to build. I think it's these ones. No, these have to be on the outside. And well, I need more sticks at the moment. It's all coming together. Can I get two? Or three even? Let's just get this party going right here. Yeah, I like that. I like that a lot. Come on. Come on. This guy up over here. Let's get four of these guys. Oh, might as well get this one too. Let's see how many of these we can get. Probably end the video there. No, come on. I think I lost their interest. Are you kidding me? Come on. What's going on here? Let's get these guys inside. Start there. All right, guys, well, I hope you enjoyed the video. I think we got a lot done in this episode, and we're off to a pretty good start here, so Yeah, I'm just going to probably hit the sack here in a second. And but yeah, that's a good start here. We got that going and got a good start on the garden here. All right, well, I'm gonna go end this video the same way that you should be in bed.